2020, another Democrat has added his name into an already crowded race for president, and he's from right here in South Florida.
We're talking about Miramar Mayor Wayne Messam. Already, he's announcing he is ready to run. And Local 10's Glenna Milberg caught up with him just today. Glenna.
From the Miramar Mayor's office to the Oval Office, Lori Louie, Wayne Messam thinks that it is entirely doable for him, even though right now most of the country is saying, Mayor, who? Messam aims to change that starting today.
Well, I'm passionate about the American dream because it's not a fictitious thing for me.
A slick video and schedule of TV interviews launched Wayne Messam's bid to be president of the United States, unfazed by the already crowded field of Democrats.
You're not a household name yet.
Of course, of course.
But a lot of people that you will be running against in the Democratic primary are.
The difference is that the polls show and the sentiment nationally is that the answers isn't coming from Washington. Mayors are seen as individuals who get the job done.
Messam believes his achievements as mayor of a growing city in a swing state sets him apart.
My mother and father came here to the United States.
The son of Jamaican immigrants played FSU football and grew a construction company.
I am a business owner, okay, and I love to make money. Yet, I'm a mayor who advocated and pushed and supported by my commission to pass a living wage.
Messam says Miramar is at the center of national issues, fighting oil drilling in the Everglades west of the city and to humanize conditions outside an immigration office here. He backs Medicare for All and a government payoff of student debt.
If you contemplate the nearly $2 trillion in tax cuts that the president gave to corporations and the richest of the richest Americans, it's more than enough to eliminate the $1.5 trillion with more to spend to start addressing other important issues in this country.
Mayhem has been already working on his ground game. He just got back from South Carolina, which, as you know, is a really important early southern primary state. And right now, his focus is working on getting enough of the support that he needs to meet the standard to take a space on the debate stage when the Democrats do their first debate, which will be in South Florida, as we found out today. I'm Glenna Milberg, live in Miramar today, Local 10 News.